And just to credit Jeanette Pohlen, she's somebody who has been in and out, you know, of the Indiana Fever organization. Mm-hmm. Sometimes she gets cut. They bring her back next year. But she stays ready. She's committed. And she's such a great spirit to have inside our locker room. So I think if we all had the Jeanette Pohlen attitude, the season probably would have been a little bit different.